Merry Christmas, everyone. It's another Christmas celebrating the birth of our Savior, Jesus Christ. Last Christmas of 2016, I was in my hometown, Baguio City, the Philippines, and performing a live functional performance with a Class A power amplifier, Class AB power amplifier, and my favorite Class D amplifier, the DR100W concept. What I have with Christmas 2018 is to have a live performance here in my apartment in Shenzhen, China, in one of my rooms. And here we go, the mini DR100W concept project. Oh, that's me actually, but I'm going to change that into a concert by Eric Clapton. I'm going to make use of that concert to play my DR100W. This project was meant to be simple and straightforward, a kind of platform to learn electronics, the design, circuit design, modular board integration, and enable the hardware by driving using softwares. But you know that in this year 2018, we have a lot of connected devices, or what they call it, Internet of Things. I try to upgrade the software to make it as a connected device, or at least a kind of IoT that I can control my DR100 Watt Concept product using my mobile phone. I got my Android mobile phone already, and I have installed the application. That is the icon, the e-control. So when I chop this one, it will go to this interface. Now if you press the soundtrack on the mobile phone, this is soundtrack, press it once and change it to classics. Press once again, jazz, and now it's normal. Let's put it into rock. Here you go, now it's rock. That ends my simple demonstration of controlling the DR100 Watt Concept, the mini one in here, using my Android phone. And let's hear a little music. Now it's in the mute state, and I just have to press the mute icon in my mobile phone. Let's see it. There you are. Thank you. Ho ho ho! Merry Christmas! Thank you for watching, and if you like this video, thank you for subscribing, and thank you also for your support. I have a gift. You want some? Bye everyone! Merry Christmas! Enjoy the holidays!